This is so cool. I'm so pumped. We made it to 1,000. 1,000 people have decided to watch my videos. I know by YouTube standards it doesn't seem like much, but for me it's like a huge milestone and it's been so fun. Thank you everybody for watching. I was thinking of doing a Q&A, my first ever Q&A to celebrate. So if you have any questions, leave it in the comments, and if I get more than like 2 questions, I guess I'll film a video for you. Anything you want to ask. In other news, winter is coming faster and faster. Ugh. -4, -12. It's getting colder and colder. God damn, it's getting cold. But it's okay, it's okay. We can deal with that. I think I'm gonna head downtown right now, do a little bit of shopping, check out the Christmas vibes around the city. And there's also this thing, which is a Christmas cocktail bar. I don't know how great it is. Maybe I'll go check it out today too. Alright, in 11 minutes, I'll be downtown. I'm here for some shopping, but unfortunately, I can't really show you in the vlog because the person for who I'm shopping for watches the vlogs and I don't want to spoil the Christmas surprise. I came to the Place des Arts again. If you remember, I was here like 2 weeks ago. And there's absolutely nothing here. Now they finally set up all the Christmas celebration stuff, including our very, very, very shameful Christmas tree. I think the point was it was for the tree being taller than the one in Rockefeller Center in New York. But it's so ugly and skinny. We can do better. Come on. There's no big Christmas trees in Canada. Honestly, it's kind of embarrassing for a Christmas tree.
I've killed it. Oh, everything I touch gets ruined.
What the hell is this? They like installing weird ass stuff here. I'm not sure I get what the hell this is. That was so much more crowded than it needed to be. I'm already getting tired of it, honestly. But one more thing before we go home. I wanted to visit that Christmas bar. I think that's it over there, the Christmas bar. Well, that was fun.
First of all, for a $12 cocktail, I wasn't disappointed. It tasted like a Christmas tree. Like the one I ordered, it was like, they had like pine extract or something, and it really tasted all like Christmassy, but also very good. I liked it. The cocktail was surprisingly strong. I drank one and like I'm a little bit tipsy already. So at least it's expensive, but at least it wasn't a waste of money. And yeah, fun little vibe, the Christmas music, the Christmas movies. It's a fun place to go. Maybe I'll come back with some friends and stuff. The one thing though, it's like for filming, Christmas lights are the worst because they just flicker all the time and they flicker everywhere. So to stop the flicker, I have to like change settings on my camera and put the shutter speed of like 20. So it becomes like so choppy. There's really no winning here. It was really cool inside, but I couldn't show you guys like how cool the deco was because the choice is either to let it flicker or to film this like crazy low frame rate. Thumbs up for the Miracle Bar. Really impressed. I thought it was gonna be just like a bunch of sweet, gross Christmassy cocktails, but they actually tasted good with like a Christmas spirit, like with the pine and the vanilla. It was like actually good and enjoyable and a good vibe too. I recommend coming here. Super fun.